In those early days, didn't understand Japanese names and techniques. And although it's not a Japanese word, the word that we used for all the techniques was necessary. Abe Sensei said, necessary, necessary, necessary. No name. Then Nakazono Sensei came. Necessary, necessary. And then after a little while, he started to give us some names to play with. So then we started to learn a few names to the techniques. It was only when Jiro Sensei came that we started to do the form system, and every technique had a name. But you know, necessary for school here. Okay, so you just pair up and just take it. Quick and get back to the place.
Thank you.
this is for the men. For the men, you are all big and strong. The men. Stop. This is not for you. Don't allow you to see it. Strong. His hips were moving completely. His head was moving completely. It's a Roman hand. It was 100%. You don't have to find an X, but you can make your technique very, very powerful. And at the same time, with a little speed. Is it Aikido? Come on, someone. Is it Aikido what they first did? The two just here, just now? You say yes. Right.
but it's important for you. One, the basic punching. Just basic. You do not have to be as good as the master that he has.
Why, after 50 years, you said 50. She said, 50 years, have you still maintained your good looks during all that hard training? And it's very simple, Karen, I'm happy to tell you. Now, I always protect my face. And, I mean, some, they don't worry about their faces. And their mothers wouldn't even know if they got hit. Would they, Jason? So, but one time I was working on the nightclubs in London. And I made a mistake. And I don't make many mistakes. But I did on this occasion. I told this guy where to go. Well, I wasn't that polite, but it was good enough. The mistake I made was, instead of taking a couple of steps and then turning, and as I turned, he caught me. And as he pulled, I hit. And as I hit, now I'd never done this technique before. And the reason I'm telling you this is if you work with compliance all the time, you never learn anything else. So sometimes it's necessary to, there I go, you say necessary. It's necessary to feel what happens when a technique doesn't go right. So if I touch him and he goes there and he's gone, I will never understand the true meaning of a technique. So sometimes follow the true traditions, but also feel that technique. And as I say, I had never done this one before, but as he caught, I protected my face, I attacked before he could hit me. And then over, I'm there. You know, that was a technique that came from nowhere. But as he caught, I protected my face, I attacked before he could hit me. And then over, I'm there.
Okay, so I come down. One. Two. Three. Two. Three. Two. Three. Two. Three. Two.